North York Senior Center. The girls have been my lifeline. There aren't words nice enough to tell you how much I appreciate them, what they have done for me. It's like having a family. They are my friends. And especially when I get help with shopping, cleaning, shower, it's just so wonderful. I don't know how to thank them enough. To have food brought here, I was born during the Second World War, and we had no food when I was little. I went days, maybe just one little piece of bread, and I learned that if you keep it in your mouth and don't bite it, your stomach will feel that it's full. And sometimes our grandparents had to eat first, and then my parents, and then if there was any left, I had some. So if there wasn't, I would lick the plates. And look at me now. I get food, I can cook, light cooking. It's a privilege. They have given me my independence in my lifetime. And you can't. It is so wonderful that I just almost am like in tears. And every night I say a special prayer for these three girls because they come here so often. There is Josie, who's coming today, there's Lenny, and then there is Nerissa. And I have become accustomed to seeing them, and I feel that indeed they are part of my family. I'm very grateful because I worked in this country 43 years, and I had to make choice 1987. I had to choose between my children and my ex-husband, because I was a very badly abused woman as well. But here, I don't have to be afraid. I have my children call me every second day, and then you call me, and of course I see Josie, Lenny, and Nerissa. It's like having this family that cares about me. I'm almost running out of words now. I'm overwhelmed.
Okay, well, thank you so much.
You're welcome.